in the spirit mind of God. Amen. See, we have an evil side and we have a God side. Amen. But the evil side, which is nature, amen, wants you to rebel against God. Amen. But listen here. If you truly get born again of the spirit of God, amen, sure, we're going to have ups and downs. We're going to fall, we're going to stumble. Amen. But no reason, amen, to stay there. Amen. To give up. Amen. When you're down, amen, get up. Have a repentant heart. Ask God to forgive you. Amen. And carry on. Amen. See, the Bible teaches us. And we walk in the light. Amen. There's no darkness in us. Amen. The light in the Holy Ghost of God. And we'll walk in it. We won't have to worry about darkness. We won't have to worry about stumble. Amen. See, the Bible teaches me. Said, I pass from death unto life. I live by the Spirit of God. I upon this regiment. Amen. Do anything you know to do. Amen. To please God. To walk in Him. Him walk in you. Oh, hallelujah. Amen. It's the way Jesus done it. Amen. I know this ain't very long. Amen. But she's just trying to get along. Amen. He's telling you the things of God. Amen. See, there's a difference in the natural and the spiritual. We got people every day want to confess a sinner's prayer. All you got to do with the Holy Ghost, the Bible said, how can they hear? Amen. Without a preacher, how can he preach? Amen. Then he'd be sent. Amen. You hear what I'm saying? Of the Spirit of God. See, Jesus said, you can't decide you want to be a Christian every day and repent.